Hi, my name is Mark Azmy. I am going to be a third-year biochemistry major, and I work in Dr. Lee Fan's lab. And in our lab, we attempt to crystallize and then determine the structure of many different proteins with specific emphasis on XP proteins, which are present in human skin and help to prevent skin cancer. And so by discovering their shape and configuration, we could possibly find some sort of analog for people who have faulty XP proteins.